get the nets in place around the field. Drivers behind the lines. In 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we're underway in our next match. Shots are coming from blue. That's 461 Westside Boiler Invasion. Unfortunately, none fell in. They bounced off the reflective targets for vision targeting. So we're scoreless coming out of autonomous mode. That's fine. Robots will still duke it out here in teleoperated. We've got a quick blue penalty. That'll give 5 points to red. That'll be added on at the end of the match. It's not currently reflected on the live scoring. Looks like we may have had a robot lose power on the field. Team 3487, I believe, sitting motionless under that red tower. Still just 2 points separating these teams. Anybody's game, 461, Westside Boiler Invasion. Going underneath that blue tower. They're lining up for shots. 2171 sitting motionless on the field as well. They're calling for an FTA over there. The middle up to play is still 3-1, just 2 points separating these teams in match number 7 of qualification rounds here at the Boilermaker Regional in 2013. 4234 just made a little climb towards the top of the wall. And it looks like we have another blue penalty called on team 1872. That would be the team out of San Juan, Puerto Rico, Yellow Fever. So it's 6-1 currently, 5 points separate the teams. We've got 24 seconds left to play. There are gonna be a couple penalties added on at the end of this match. And just a heads up, drivers, crowd, everybody anywhere near the field or probably even in this building, watch out for flying discs. They will leave the field. Winding down on time, 1 second. Time expires on that match. The current score is 9-4. Live scoring, red over blue. However, we need the referees to decipher all the penalties that occurred in that match, and we'll get a final score. Scores are coming up. 11-9, Blue Alliance. They received 10 points for climbing, which made the difference and sealed the deal with just a 2-point differential in the end.